Yeah, we even approach it the same way. We had few off days, so we relaxed and it was good to have few off days, and now we are here for practice, so gonna prepare ourselves for tomorrow and just gonna play the game the way we have been playing. We play the game the way it has to be played, and yeah, we're gonna play with the same fighting spirit and gonna keep the same intensity tomorrow.
We know they are our biggest star, but we will take this game as like the last previous two games. This intensity gonna be the same, and we'll take it like just another game. You know, we will not be intimidated by their names or their status.
Having comprehensively defeated our rivals Pakistan and title contender South Africa, India will now take on the UAE at Avaca on Saturday in their third encounter of the World Cup event. And the opening batsman Shikhar Dhawan, who has been in phenomenal form in the World Cup so far, said that the defending champions are in no mood to take UAE lightly.
Yeah, we're gonna approach it the same way. We had few off days, so we relaxed, and yeah, it was good to have few off days, and now we are here for practice, so gonna prepare ourselves for tomorrow and just gonna play the game the way we have been playing. We play the game the way it has to be played, and yeah, we're gonna play with the same fighting spirit and gonna keep the same intensity tomorrow.
However, the Minnows are not going to be intimidated, and the UAE skipper Mohammad Taqir had said that they are not scared of India's star-studded lineup.
We know they are our biggest star, but we will take this game as like the last previous two games. This intensity gonna be the same, and we'll take it like just another game. You know, we will not be intimidated by their names or their status. We are getting closer now to the victory, and the mood in the dressing room is very, very positive, and everybody is looking forward to this game. We're not intimidated by any big names or big team. So all the games are equally important for us, and the intensity is going to be the same as in the Indian in the next match as it was in the previous two games and going forward also.